off of Mario. Cloud will give him a little bit of trouble.
My fault. Smash.gg says when it's coming up, not when you're... All right, so Coach Pun and Luck here. Very, very good players here. And doing insanely well tonight, actually beating, I believe... No, they are not the ones who beat Blue and False tonight. In Winners, that is. I think they might have... They're the ones who knocked Vex and Redeemer into Losers, I believe. But now...
Yes, they were.
Now, usually when you see the situation where there's an upset in, in doubles or singles, honestly, you'll see the adjustments come after the first set from the player who lost.
Right.
So, in this, we can we might be able to see the team make some adjustments. Is Coach Pun coming back from a long hiatus, doing extremely well for his first tournament back. Throws out a down smash. Hits his own teammate, but I think he was trying to avoid Vexing him with
low player.
Vex is such a reactionary player. He doesn't really do... You see a lot of players who've been in the scene for a instead of basing their play off of reactions anymore, they mostly just played off of reads.
Back air connection
that
with
was
that
such
throw.
A good team combo.
Exactly.
But yeah, you usually see them go for a lot more reads as they age in the Smash community. But Vex has still got rock hard reaction time.
And air from Luck.
The same thing again. Unfortunately, Vex hitting his own teammate with a dash attack and setting him up for that kill right there.
The back air.
Oh, smart.
Oh,
smart.
Wow.
72% on Vex already. And this is extremely difficult. But now green team, even in stocks, but not in percentage, green team in a small lead.
I think Luck's in that mode where he's trying to get an up B read. He's definitely, hanging back for a lot
of
approaches.
For the double fair right there, trying to easily...
Cloud, and there it is! There it is! I called it, baby!
For that landing, baby!
I called it!
That was so good by Luck, just to throw at that up B as soon as Vex landed with a landing leg. Perfect play.
Commentator's blessing.
Yeah. But yeah, if we see them run back to Grand Finals, we might see Coach Pun and Luck take this tournament. Don't quote me on that. But that would be pretty cool. Back air again. Clangs out the grab.
Back throw, trying to protect himself, but
Redeemer's he's smart enough to avoid it.
Good pressure, though. I like
ooh,
it. Just
messing
up
the jabs. Oh, wow.
Throw.
He forward. Wow. All right, if you didn't see that,
Luigi
forward aired him into that grab. That is such good play, and he's still going to make that back. No one decided to try and go to safe back there because Vex is extremely good at teching. As we see in the tournament.
Jump.
Oh, shield's that smart. But no kill. I think he was looking for an up smash, but the shield stun forced an up tilt out instead with a buffer.
Oh,
whoa, that
what?
Was smart.
Yeah, very patient gameplay from Redeemer.
Yeah, waiting for that shield to just drop and then hit with a reverse hit of up smash, and
he has one of his own, but
stocks are even, but Redeemer Z really only needs one more hit to be out of here, especially with Ness's insane kill power, which has been taking out all these characters this entire match.
Yeah.
And the reason why Ness is such a good doubles character.
Chose for forward throw because he wasn't going to get it across stage. Look,
good down smash, and now Vex is alone. Now this is a situation that Vex has
been trying to avoid the entire
tournament.
I like it.
The entire tournament.
Ooh,
okay.
Stuffs out. Yeah, the PK missile. Very nice.
All right, so for down.
Oh, down almost had the jab lock.
Okay, still got the nice team combo though. Looking for a nice juicy edge guard, but nice
pressure
shield.
Again. Yeah, he's going to snap too. Oh my gosh.
I am all over the place today. Yeah. All right. I'll come back when I'm out of the tournament, guys. I'll see you later.
Vex, and then the cranial connector off that top platform will take Vex out, and that'll be one for Luck and Coach Pun. Man, we got a revolving door here just for Musty right now. He's been back and forth about three times. And I wouldn't be surprised if he's back here for four. This is nuts. I don't know why they're holding on to me so much right now. But anyways, we're going to get a little bit of a refresh of a stream here, so we'll be right back. We'll see if it actually goes down for people or not, but we're going to refresh the stream just in case. And that should be it. Welcome back after that refresh, possibly, probably, maybe, I don't know. I'm not sure how that works. Anyways, we'll get into round two here, debating stage pick here while... Okay. You have no commentators so far. I'm not sure who might be back here to help you out, but I've got a tourney match, so I will see you guys later. Enjoy the match.
All right, guys, Master Chef hopping in here real quick. Coming in the middle of some crazy action right now. Vex up airing Luck. Doing a bunch of crazy stuff. Redeemer Z trying to break that up with the bear, but getting punished there by Luck. Oh, hitting his own teammate there is Coach. All right. Coach trying to wall out Vex, but not doing a great job of it. Is that ledge? Yeah, Vex is just getting pressured too much by Coach in order to get a good conversion there. Oh, gets the grab, throws him back. Coach getting the weak hit of Bear. That would have been it. Excellent. But the limit going to take out Luck right there. Oh, the up smash not quite going to take it. Redeemer Z trying to approach. Just not being a little cautious. Trying to get that up smash from Coach. Oh, good air dodge read by Vex. Great job. Caught the drift as well. Oh, getting the up tilt, trying to get something, but Coach breaks it up with the Nair. Both red team's members have high percent. Green team could definitely bring it back. That's not going to be it. Far, way too far from the stage, and no rage on this. Oh, there we go. Great combo. And the back throw is going to end up taking that stuff. So now both green team members. I'm surprised they opted to separate there. That was interesting. Alright, the back air is for coming out for Redeemer Z. Ooh. Alright, side tilt. Oh, punished. Great punish there for Luck. Luck always, always fiending for that up B. Oh, and that's unfortunate for Coach. Not going to make it back from that. Oh, Redeemer Z is not going to make it back from that. Oh, wow, he did. I'm shocked. Good recovery there. Now Vex combo and Coach. Up smash is going to take out Luck. Red team sitting not so pretty with a one-stock lead, though. Getting a quick combo from that back throw. Coach teching the wall, good stuff. And that's going to be the end of Redeemer Z's. Now everyone is on their last stock. Coach actually has taken a significant amount of damage. Redeemer Z trying to get this edge guard. All right. Coach. Oh, Coach makes it back safely. Vex is trying to edge guard Luck at the same time. Tries to get Coach. Coach with an excellent power shield to avoid that dash attack. Oh, double up smash there. Another up smash. It's Mario's bread and butter, getting a little stale. Oh, trying to make something happen there, but actually Coach sending Vex off with a bat. Oh, that would have been close if he would have thrown a PK fire there. Oh, the dash attack, that's going to end up taking him out. Good awareness there by Vex. Now it's 2-1, edge guarding Luigi. Luigi should die. There we go. Ledge jump to back air, that's going to end up sealing it. All right. So that looks like it was game two. I'm not aware of the set count, because I just kind of got thrown in here, but that's all right. Zero final smashes? I mean, come on, man. All right. So we're going back in here. It's going to be green team's counterpick. Looks like they're going to opt to go to Smashville. Looks like maybe they felt the amount of space wasn't doing them any good. They wanted to squeeze things up a little bit. Immediate nair to up smash. Great. Great opening combo there. Vex trying to get something started, getting a bunch of up airs. All right. Oh, PK Thunder going to send him back up. Vex is ready. Oh, almost gets that air dodge read. Ooh, that limit is going to send him out. Let's see if Luck can actually capitalize on his teammate's error there. Oh. Oh, trying to get that up smash, just narrowly avoiding it. And wow, double kill there. Decent lead for green team right now. Coach not going to make it back from that one. Trying to get a cape on that ledge get up, but not going to work out. All right. Coach sending him out. DMZ trying to recover, but nope, no two-frame recovery punish there. Oh,
hey, guys, this is Gonzalo hopping on the mic.
Yo.
So fill me in real quick on where we're at right now.
We are 1-1. It is Green Team's counterpick to Smashville.
Okay, and this is Losers Finals or Semis?
Losers Finals.
Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah, Luck trying to get that up there. He's always fiending for it, especially when he's close to ledge.
Yeah. It's definitely one of Luck's most efficient kill confirms. I mean, he's gotten so good with it, considering he's been playing Luigi for so long. It's just like something that, you know, he can just land without too much difficulty. And I don't know what happened there. I guess Redeemer might have lost his jump or something.
Yeah, maybe. Either way, he didn't recover.
That up smash definitely isn't going to do it without any rage. Send Coach pretty close to the blast zone, but not nearly enough. So now, where are we at? We're at 4 stocks of 3. Okay. And they're both really high, so this is anyone's game still. And, yep, F smash, I believe, was going to take him out. So now this is pretty much an even game. Back throw, not going to quite do it yet. He needed just a little bit of rage to do it, and it just wasn't there.
Oh,
and the back air is going to actually take out his teammate. That's unfortunate. Goes ahead and gets Lux stock right away. So it's like, it didn't even really matter too bad, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
Never want to take your teammate's stocks, but at least, you know, he played for both teams, at least. He's not just like a double agent. He just kind of is. He does what he wants.
He's his own man. Oh, Redeemer's trying to get some crazy F smashery. That's not going to work out.
Oh, and he had the F smash. He just didn't step forward enough. That definitely would have taken out Redeemer.
Yeah, he just was spaced. Oh, trying to get another one, but that back throw has
and very he mistimed
little cooldown.
It he mistimed it just a little bit. He probably could have had it, but like you said, the low cooldown made it certainly difficult. So Green Team is like in an advantageous position. I wouldn't call it like close to over just because of limit like you just saw, but never mind.
Excellent.
Redeemer got sent up and Coach is right there to hit him with Ness's powerful noggin. Oh. And now do it the back air, not quite enough yet. And
it's gonna make him use No.
Now he has to use limit, yep. So now Luck is probably gonna want to take the lead just to make sure that Coach doesn't die to some cloud shenanigans and then it's a 1v1 because you never wanna have Vex alone.
Ooh,
so Coach, I guess, was trying to get on the platform to pressure him, maybe get like one of those janky F throws. Back throw and into the up air. Beautiful stuff. Just like you draw it up, really.
Yeah.
So Green Team's going to take that. They're up 2-1 now?
Yes, they are. Cool. 2-1. So now it's going to be Red Team's counterpick.
Yeah.
It's interesting. It's going back and forth pretty much.
Yeah, these are two pretty evenly matched teams. Coach, certainly, he's not on the rankings now, but he was power ranked for a very long time. Took a little bit of a break, came back, playing again with one of his old buddies. So, yeah. I mean, you can't sleep on the man.
Oh, definitely not.
So these are two very good teams, very deserving to be here. I'm sure that the first couple of games were really good, and I'm looking forward to seeing this next one.
Yeah, so.
What kind of things are you looking for out of game four for Red Team to switch it up to maybe be able to like get the advantage?
It seems like they had a bigger advantage when there was more space. I'm surprised they're going back to Smashville because Luigi likes fighting close quarters and Ness likes the closed in blast zones because he can get early
Yeah, Smashville is certainly one of Ness's best stages. I would imagine they'd want to like change it up a little bit, maybe get town and city. Even though it has the small blast zones, it would give them a little more space, and certainly Cloud and Mario can make very good use of the small vertical blast zone.
Yeah.
But did they play on Town City already?
I'm not sure. I wasn't here for game one.
Okay.
Game two, they played on FD.
All right. Cool. Well, regardless, here we are. Game four, getting this salty run back on Smashville for it is Red Team.
Yeah, they must have thought that they could have done something differently.
Yeah, it was a close game. We got to give them the, like, credit where credit is due. It was a pretty close game up until the end. So, you know,
that was
very
clean.
Nice stuff. The back throw, Mario's back throw, while being his best kill throw, is actually a surprisingly good combo throw for teams.
Yeah.
It, like, sends him at that perfect 45-degree angle, and it's easy for a lot of people to connect things with.
Yeah, and what's even better is you can back throw to defend yourself as
well. Yeah, exactly. So it has a lot of utility beyond just killing people.
Yep.
So Red Team is going to take the stock lead, and now very nice stuff. Coach realized that he had a throw for a kill there. All right, well, we're going to get back to it. Just barely missing that grab for the back throw. Probably would have taken him out at that close to the edge of the stage. And forcing Vex to use the limit is definitely very key. You want to do that like every time.
Oh,
the upbeat gimp with the one coin. Give me your money and your stock.
How are you going to do it? It's like it's mugging you. It's just like, I'll take a dollar.
Yeah, I know.
How are you gonna
Thanks
do
for
that?
The bus ride home. regardless, Green team's going to take a stock lead, although they're both on very high percents. And Coach, unfortunately, going to take out Luck. That's definitely something that, even though they've been this far, that has been an unfortunate common theme for them. At least the games that I've saw, Coach has taken quite a few of Luck stocks, and now he doesn't get the favorable bounce and is going to fall down. So now Red team is actually going to grab a stock lead.
He got the final hit. He tried to toy the bowling, but not going to work.
Not going to quite get the S. Oh, and then, again, another unfortunate hit from Coach. He's got a PK Thunder. And luckily, Redeemer didn't really – he didn't jump down early enough to be able to gimp that. You certainly have to be careful. You have to be able to really predict when Ness's PK Thunder is going to come out.
Yes.
Because if you see it come out and then try to go hit it, more likely than not, you're going to get hit by the rocket trying to hit them.
Exactly.
So, especially Mario without any disjointed hitbox is definitely far too risky. And that was smart of Redeemer to just say, hey, whatever. You can come back. Fine.
Double limit.
And is he going to go for a back air? Nope.
Yeah. Not in enough range to do that. Both rolling back trying
Mario's
to get that back
Mario's like,
throw.
I got the back throw, boy. I'll show you a thing or two.
That was weird because they both rolled at the same time.
Oh, and Vex is going to actually take Redeemer stock. That's a pretty huge opening.
Yeah, except for the fact that Luck is off stage and at high percent. He needs to be really careful about how he carries himself
definitely,
for the rest of the game.
Definitely. But the up smash combos, two in a row to get Redeemer to 24%. That was kind of funny. And now Coach is going to have to up B. Luckily, they weren't in a good position to punish that. I mean, up smash is going to take it out. The Redeemer, I feel like the Redeemer's mistech, that's going to be it. Certainly, something that Redeemer has gotten really good at is the Tomahawk up smash.
Yeah.
He'll jump up, wait for you to try to do something, and then just boom.
And that time, he actually crossed an air up on shield to land behind him. So he was like, oh, I hit your shield. And Luck was probably like, oh, sweet, I can punish. But then he landed behind him.
Exactly. Beautiful stuff there.
Okay.
No problem.
Always holding up bracket.
That's all right.
Oh, man.
How are you doing in the tournament so far?
I lost to Blaziken, who upset Tokyo.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Blaziken, for those of you...
Blaziken.
Blaziken, for those of you in the chat who don't know, is a pretty solid Yoshi player. He's PR'd in Delaware. I've played him a few times. Definitely an impressive player. That's a big win for him.
Yeah, that's definitely a big win. I actually upset Luck to get there. So.
Really? You beat Luck?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, good job.
It felt good, but whatever.
Yeah.
I don't care.
You got your upset. I mean, we take the
win. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'm in losing bracket now. Yeah. I got to focus on that. Who cares?
Exactly. That's exactly the way you got to do it.
Yep.
So game five, here we go. Yep. And are we going to do Smashville again? Third game in a row?
Nah.
All right, we're going to FD. It will be one of these teams' final destination, as this is it. One of these teams has to go home. Yep. The other one's going to advance to grand finals on the loser side. So here we go.
All right, Coach and Luck being careful about how they approach.
And Redeemer actually jumped straight across over both of the members of Green Team and kind of left Vex to fight a 2v1 for a second, but he was able to get back quickly before anything drastic happened.
Yeah, Vex almost got gimped there. That's very scary for Red Team.
Yeah.
Now they're both trying to target Redeemer Z. It looks like they're getting a pretty interesting double team strategy going on.
Oh, great bat from Coach. And
that's it. That was a great gimp.
He hit him with the tail just enough so that he wouldn't be able to upbeat enough. That was very good stuff from Coach. Very jumping out very quickly, Green Team is, to get a lead. They got to see if they can keep piling on. If they can get Vex's next stock without losing one, they'll be in a pretty good spot.
Yeah, Coach's shield looking a little low there, getting a bunch
of pressure. Luckily, he got off stage to be able to. He's just smartly. If he didn't power shield, that would have been it.
That might have been it, yeah. That was
but
scary.
Regardless, up smash things happen, and he lost his stock. Another bat from Coach. He's looking like Babe Ruth today.
Yeah.
I'm digging this.
Trying to hit every home run.
I know.
Oh, boy.
So Coach doing a good job preventing Redeemer from getting a follow-up off the down throw. And now Vex is creeping up a percent. He can grab one of Luck stocks right now with a cross slash. So Luck definitely has to be careful for that. And Luck actually getting back throw.
That was interesting because Vex actually used that nair to make it easier for Redeemer Z to recover.
Yeah, that was very, like I said, Vex was very
good.
Oh my God. You know, that I was just getting ready to compliment the man. Then he had to go and do that.
Yeah,
Come on.
Why you got to do that, man?
Yeah.
You're a DK man.
Yeah.
You don't press up B twice. Yeah. Like.
Well, the Green Team certainly takes those, and they'll take a stock lead, although they're both at pretty high percents. Redeemer is as well. And this could be, up smash is going to take out, That was very ballsy by Coach Pun.
Yeah.
But it worked out for him just enough to keep him alive. So now let's see if he can get the stock. Down smash is not going to quite work out for Redeemer. He's going to jump over it.
Yeah, and now this is interesting because because Luck now is the one who is kind of dictating the pace of this match. He gets a kill right there, but he's at very low percent. If Red Team doesn't focus on him quickly, they may be in for a bad time.
Yeah, definitely. Red Team definitely wants to get Coach Pun stock as soon as they can, and there it is, right there, just like we draw it up. Back throw into really anything. Good stuff from them. So now this is an even game. And this is good stuff from Red Team staying resilient after that SD, not letting Green Team kind of jump in front. And the cross slash, that will take out Luck. So now Green Team are both on their last stocks, but Red Team, both of them are getting pretty high in the percent, so they're going to have to both be careful. Down smash is going to send Redeemer across the stage. Forward throw, unfortunately, Ness wasn't facing the other way, so that's not going to work.
That almost skimped him. That was really close.
Yeah.
Oh, and that's going to be Redeemer Z's last stock. Now that's a share stock. This is interesting because Vex at very high percent. If he loses the stock
back throw,
right away.
That's it. So here we go. Can Redeemer bring it back? He has a huge mountain to climb. Green Team getting these team combos off that they're certainly accustomed to doing, being such good teammates. And rolling right past Coach Pun. Let's see if they can get anything going. Up air. Oh, going to trade jabs. Redeemer doing a good job of staying elusive, but it's just really hard in a 2v1 situation. Coach Pun chasing after him with the PK Thunder. And up fast, that will do it. Green Team advances to Grand Finals on the loser side. Great stuff from Luck and Coach Pun, knocking out a very strong team in Vex and Redeemer.
They're
going to
get the run back they deserve.
Yeah, that's good for them. Very well fought. They deserve it. Unfortunately, MasterChef and I both have to go play matches.
Yep.
I'm assuming someone will come in to commentate for the Grand Finals.
Yeah, they better.
They better, yeah. But if not, it's been great talking to you guys. And
definitely.
See you later.
Adios.